Officer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deke, come here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss the open road.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out. Should be it. I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. I'll come back later, finish burning out these nests. Damn it, sniper ambush. God damn it, not now! You feel that, huh? Goddamn sniper. Shit! Now!
Free! Free!
This'll do.
Bad. Should work.
Open up.
What do you want?
Hey, Doc. So, am I on your trust list or no?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Maria.
God damn it.
Right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Elkai says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
How's it going? Hey, man.
Hey, just taking a look.
Oh, I got some gas here. We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. See ya!
Here. Yeah, looks like the Mo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. Hey, Tuck, I'm here. Yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. He said his face was scarred, so, more, please, what else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire, I'm with Deacon St. John. I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John out.
Thank you.
Okay.
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah?
Thank you. bitch.
It's me.
They're killing us. Come on. You have not walked the path.
Keep fighting. Do this.
You're gonna die.
There you go. Open up.
Open the gate.
Hey, man.
Yeah?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alkai. I'll update your credits.